Hi there. Welcome into the salon. I know it's a little bit late, but I figured I could do a fresh trim and you can go to sleep soon and wake up with a fresh new haircut. How does that sound? Good? Okay. So, let's take a look at your hair. You said it's been a while since you went to the stylist. Yeah. And based on the pictures you sent, it looks like you're looking to keep it simple, freshen up the ends, and add layers. Definitely do that. Well, your hair looks very healthy, so that makes everything a little easier. Let's see. To have a new shampoo that I'm going to use. It is a clarifying shampoo, but it does a really good job of not stripping out all the oils. So it's a nice balance of both worlds. You get to keep your moisture, but also clarify your roots. And I have a new conditioner I'm going to use. It's great at softening the follicle. You don't really have any sort of harshness, so this will just be a nice, strong conditioner. Alright. If that sounds good, let's get you over to the sink. Alright, I'm going to tilt you back just a little bit. Is that okay? Thank you.
to the job.
Hold that point. Okay. All right, let's get back to the chair. All right. Let's get this towel off of you. I feel like that conditioner was very helpful, and of course, getting some fresh ends will help too. Alright, I'm gonna put up a few sections, and since we're just doing sort of an overall trim and layer, we don't need to do that many. I'll start trimming. I'm gonna leave as much length on as possible. Biggest goal is just to add in some layers and focus on the ends. Nothing drastic. Thank you. I'm going to put some serum into your hair. It's a great heat protectant, and I'll also put some in at the end because it leaves a great, just beautiful gloss. So, put some of this in. After this, I'm going to use the diffuser. so I can see where your natural curl falls. And then I'll do a little trim. And then if you'd like, I can use a round brush and pull it out with some nice big curls. So before I put in any more of that serum, I'm going to use this spray. This spray is a leave-in conditioner, but it is great at penetrating the follicle. And it just helps maintain the conditioning from that shampoo and conditioner. reassure you, there's nothing sticky. I'm not gonna put any hairspray in it or anything like that. So you feel free to go home, go to sleep, and you'll wake up with nice fresh hair. So nothing crunchy. So don't worry about that. All right. Well, I'm gonna put a little bit more of that gloss in, that serum, and then I'll use my round brush to give you a nice luminous blowout. So you have some nice big curls tomorrow. And then we'll be all set. So you wanna lay back and rest your eyes. You are more than welcome to do so. This is my new brush. It's great at helping distribute the oils through the hair.